come back to her channel, and a breaking news just came in. The chief of army staff, Ibrahim Atahiru, is dead. And now I'm going to give you the details. Like, this is a very, very sketchy news, but this is the detail currently, the main reason and all what happened. I want you to watch till the end. Remember, it is Ninja Trends HD. We give you the news as it is hot. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel and turn on our notification. Oh. This is the scene of the plane crash.
Gross.
And the details Gross. Coming after the video.
Gross. The big one, oh. Hey, where you go? Oh, shit! Ah! Man! 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 Shit! 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 Car! Car!
Chief of Army Staff dies in a plane crash. Barely 4 months into his appointment, General Ibrahim Atahiru, the chief of army staff, has died in a plane crash. The details of the incident are still sketchy, but a military source told us that it happened in Kaduna on Friday. In a statement, the Nigerian Air Force confirmed that there was an accident involving one of its aircraft in Kaduna, but did not go into details. An air crash involving a Nigerian Air Force aircraft occurred this evening near the Kaduna International Airport. The immediate cause of the crash is still being ascertained. More details to follow soon. From the statement signed by Edward Gabquet, the Force's Director of Public Relations and Information, a source said there were 8 persons on board the aircraft, VH. Atahiru was appointed Chief of Army Staff on January 26, 2021, born on 10th August 1966 in Doka, Kaduna, North Local Government Area, Kaduna State. He graduated from the Nigerian Defense Academy. He commenced cadet training in January 1984 and was commissioned into the rank of Second Lieutenant in December 1986 as an infantry officer. He holds a master's degree in strategic management and policy studies from the Nigerian Defense Academy. General Atahiru has held several appointments on the staff, instructional and in command during his military career. He had a tour of duty with the United Nations in Sierra Leone as a military observer, where he facilitated United Kingdom military engagements, Operation Barras, in September 2000. He was an operation officer and later company commander in NIBAT 19 ECOMOG operations in Liberia. Also, he had the unique privilege of having commanded with distinction all through the chain of command in the Nigerian Army. Prominent among these appointments are commanding officer 146 Battalion Nigerian Army Operation Harmony 4, in the Bakassi Peninsula, Commander 13th Brigade Nigerian Army, Operation Pulo Shield, General Officer Commanding 82 Division Nigerian Army. He was one time Theater Commander, Operation Lafia, though. What do you think about this news? What are your opinions? Don't forget, drop your opinions in the comment section. We want to know what you feel about it. Don't forget, it is Ninja Trends. Hit our subscribe button and turn on our notification for the next news. And once again, rest in peace, Major General Ibrahim Atahiru. Thank you for watching and God bless.